Greetings, this is Vlodril, and welcome back to Let's Play Sherlock Holmes, The Devil's Daughter. Alright.
Oh, my shoulder!
I'm a doctor. Will you allow me to look at your shoulder?
I don't think this guy is... Gently rotate injured arm to find the best spot with lesser tension to mend dislocated shoulder. Okay. This is brutal. God damn it. Aha, there we go. Good job.
Thank you for your help.
No problem. Who is under immediate danger? Alright. Heavy weight. Bearing over there, I'm gonna use that. Give me a big enough lever and I can move the world, etc. Alright. What
Please move to a safer area, sir.
Not for you.
Yeah. Right. All right.
Perhaps Holmes will find a way to free this pond.
All right, that's Holmes, guys.
Please help me. My leg. Help.
My name is Dr. Watson. Let me examine. No bones appear to be broken.
It hurts.
There's some extreme bruising.
Really?
I think that an improvised bandage will do for now. One moment, and I'll fetch what I need.
From where?
Now, let me apply the bandage.
That's not a bandage.
Somebody!
That's a tourniquet. Or whatever you want to call it. Called something, but I don't remember what.
Thank you, Doctor.
All right, Holmes. What is that?
Thank you, Doctor.
Requires evacuation. All right. Missing door handle. Cannot open. Door hinges could be broken. That. Do it. Come on. Come on. Press. Again.
Please.
God damn, that's a good door. Wow. Impressive construction. Alright. Can we drag him away? Oh, that was too close. What? Is there someone else in there?
Over here.
Oh, I didn't actually finish. My bad. Alright.
Thank you for saving me.
There don't seem to be anyone else that is in danger of dying, so we can finish, I guess. Light bleeding. Trapped legs, poor horse. Scaffolds, presses on the horse. Hanzo. Can cut scaffolds, okay. Hack, oh, really? Okay. Move the mouse up and down. Oh, I think their own. Okay, I see now. They have a health meter too.
Thanks for your help.
Who else do we have? I'm missing two people. Okay.
I see no visible injuries.
Wake up. Wow.
Perhaps I could use ammonia.
Okay.
Oh, my head.
This is real tense. All right. Did they not put your hand in?
Don't worry, I'm okay.
Did I do that wrong? Or I just needed to check him? I think I did good.
Holmes, it appears the police have arrested someone. Perhaps it is the person responsible for this disaster.
Alright, save as many as possible completed. Will you not tell me how many I saved? I think I saved everybody. I didn't get any achievements though, so maybe I missed someone. Anyway, that was a really good section. Due to the lack of manual saves, I guess, it made them more, you know, intense.
Let me go! You're talking nonsense!
Insulting a police constable, eh? That's quite enough.
What's happening here, constable?
Mr. Holmes! This gentleman here is the fellow who built the scaffolding which collapsed and caused this accident.
That ain't true.
How were you hurt?
This hammer hit me on the leg.
How?
It flew out from the scaffolding I put up. When the damn thing collapsed, the hammer flew out and coshed me leg.
You were standing over there at the time.
Oh, aye. Yeah, that's right.
So it would not have been possible for him to bring the scaffolding down, Constable?
Perhaps it was poorly constructed.
Oh, right. Yes, of course. And what made it fall? Perhaps it was you. Waving around that rotten stick of yours.
You'll wind up getting a taste of it if you carry on like this.
One moment,
oh,
Constable.
Relax.
The scaffolding here has been entirely dislodged. It is unlikely that this disaster could have been the fault of this gentleman. Allow me to inspect the area. And if you could possibly be of use, close off the surrounding section. Do not grant anyone access, nor allow them to leave. Is that quite clear?
Absolutely, Mr. Holmes.
Man, his power is really absolute in this game.
This accident is a little unusual. I need to concentrate on the details.
I must include all the participants in the accident sequence.
He orders up not only the constables but Lestrade. That's a bit weird. Alright, elements found 0 out of 13. What am I doing here exactly? Am I pixel hunting? Can I zoom in and out? No. Buttons don't work. Left clicks also don't work. What am I doing? Is it broken? Do I need to go around and find stuff and then come back to this? Yes, okay. I was wondering what the hell was that. Alright. Time to search for clues. Or elements, I guess. So there was some sort of celebration. Because of some flags.
What do you make of this accident, Holmes?
Nothing yet. Well, that's the guy we helped with the bandits.
This carriage was struck by the scaffold when it fell. Might I ask you some questions regarding the accident?
Please.
Not now. I'm in shock.
Alrighty. Yeah, there is electricity there.
This technical cab was involved in this tragic accident.
Where is it coming from? Oh, that thing.
I won't be able to release it with my bare hands.
Alright, my bad. Jesus. You sound so disappointed in me. Are you a fool?
That's it.
Alright. No more electricity then.
The old gas lamps in this square have been upgraded to electricity.
Progress. I'm going to go around. This is where we came from. Alright, so we'll go right.
This mechanism played a part in the accident, I'm sure of it.
Okay. What? No, that's wrong. Is there a fifth part? Or do you just... Oh, okay. Alright. One, two, three, four. Oh, what? Huh. That's interesting. Oh, so that's how it starts then. Okay. So, one, two, three, four, five. That seems like an accident. That thing dropped and it the pumpkin fell off and hit that thing and the axe or whatever that was went over there.
An old sprung cart, which has seen better days. The pumpkins fell here after the sprung cart collided.
Oh, definitely an accident.
Those wardrobes fell like dominoes. Might I ask you some questions regarding the accident?
It all happened so quickly. There was an explosion and I all startled and threw me back against those wardrobes.
Well, the explosion was probably not an accident.
This cab was set on fire by the explosion at the lamp shop. The driver is dead. He was killed by the explosion. Might I ask you some questions regarding the accident?
No, you can't. Go away.
Wow. Polite. Let's bring some policemen here and make him. Seriously though. That's weird. Take him to Scotland Yard for interrogation. Jesus, the horse got in. Wow.
This horse was blinded by the flag, causing it to bolt into the window. The overturned lamps may well have caused the fire and explosion. A dead driver, another victim of the explosion. Celebratory bunting.
Alrighty. This is gonna be complicated.
An uncommon location.
So it starts from the blow lamps And then it goes that way, goes around, I guess.
This cab hit the scaffold and caused it to fall. Celebratory bunting.
What am I missing?
My poor leg.
We're missing two elements. Oh, nothing.
The axe was catapulted by the scaffold and it landed here.
Cut the flags, which probably blind the horse. The horse being blinding could have this thing got in and then got the explosion, but they said the explosion was first.
This jaunting car would be capable of traveling at great speed.
And we saw the pumpkin creating the axe to fly, so...
Might I ask you some questions regarding the accident?
It all happened so quickly. There was an explosion and my horse startled and threw me back against those wardrobes.
Alright, yeah, again, the explosion is first. And he hits the wardrobes, that thing collides with probably the wardrobes also. That thing flies there, we have the axe flying over there. And that covers the horse size, which drops into that. But what am I missing? I'm missing two elements. What is it? That guy is in shock. There is the hammer that hit this guy. I need to look up, maybe we'll have more stuff to interact with. What? There's nothing else in there as far as I can see. Can I get in? No. There was a man unconscious over there. He might know what caused the explosion. We did drag him out. But he was probably too heavily hurt to be here. Maybe he's at the hospital or something. Yeah, I don't see anything else. I don't know what I'm missing.
Might I ask you some questions regarding the accident?
No, you can't. Go all away.
Right. You wouldn't be of help. Can I... There's something here. I thought I got a white dot. Oh, nope, all these things are green. I've already checked them before.
This technical cab was involved in this tragic accident.
Yeah, that fell down and got electricity, and this is metal, so. It cooked everybody inside.
Might I ask you some questions regarding the accident?
Please.
God damn it. Pull yourself together. And we ask... is there something there? There is someone there dead. But I can't seem to interact with him.
I've not seen a traffic accident like this before.
Oh, hello.
The rope holding the bunting was torn apart. A large section of it is now missing.
All right. One more. We knew why that happened. What's the last part? I guess we can create it. Right, let's see. Explosion happens. Does it happen in there? No, I think the explosion happens. Is there anything else burned actually? No. There we go.
Good day to you, sir. Would you mind answering some questions? I'm investigating this accident. Are you the driver of this cart?
Yeah. I was transporting vegetables from my farm to the London market.
What can you tell me about the accident?
I don't know. There was a collision. I felt the ground. I come over all dizzy.
No explosion.
What did you collide with?
That contraption up in front of me. He stopped all of a sudden, and I tried to avoid him, but I wasn't quick enough.
Do you have any idea what might have caused this cab to stop so sharply?
No, no idea.
Alrighty, cool. Alright, we've got all the elements, so we'll try to recreate the map of the accident in the next episode. For now, thank you for watching, subscribe, like, leave a comment if you want to. And I will see you next time with more Sherlock Holmes and the Devil's Daughter.